Go. 979 to 38. Yellow gold, front side over the front seat. Both red and the yellow. 735 feet also picked the other blue gold. 24K does grab the middle gold off their side. Thomas Road is going to go to red. Driver control in 3, 2, 1, go. 7-6-3-8, going to need to work at loads like they have done all day. Going to put those on their line goal. 17-27-B and 7-3-5-C, a lot of defense here. 24-K, trying to get more of their mat loads on the top of their goal. Defense from 17-27-B. 17-27-B is trying to get them off their marker. Someone wants to get them off. Meanwhile, Redlman getting all the rings and gonna go over his neck. Lose gold. Then pretty much over and grab rings. Pretty gold rocky. Little line. 7135 so he's gonna go D4 for the rings. So this would be line four can probably go down to the field. A lot of defense on 24K and 17-27B as they're going to find a grab the goal. 17-27B. Not only field, but the play. 45 seconds left in the end. A lot of
these are
actually going on right now. 17-27B does have the other goalie drop the other two, and they still have 5 seconds left.